sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Elf arrows have the ability to penetrate deep into bodies and mortally wound vital organs without ever breaking the skin. Cattle are said to be particularly vulnerable to being elf shot. They control crops. Problems with harvests are blamed upon them. On All Hallows Eve, fairies blight blackberries and sloes. Eating them on this night results in serious illness. Fairies like to lead travelers astray. In Cornwall, where fairies are called piskies, a person is said to be pisky-led if he or she becomes confused, disoriented, and lost. Fairies bewitch both animals and people. Fairies steal human women for wives. They steal human babies and substitute their own sickly children, or changelings, in their place. Fairy women like to spin. Fairies especially love to dance at night, forming circle dances that leave marks in grass or rings of mushrooms called fairy rings. The grass beneath them withers and is called a brisa or dottel. If a person walks across one of these dance rings, he is likely to become drowsy and fall into a permanent sleep. Offerings of cheese left in fairy rings will gain the favors of fairies. Another favorite activity of fairies is to eat food at human funeral banquets. Men who have second sight can see these dining fairies, hence they refuse to touch the meat served, lest they be poisoned by the fairies. Fairies bestow the gift of prophecy and second sight upon certain individuals, usually men according to folklore tradition, and use their own powers to convey information about the future through these seers. Fairies possess their own books of magical charms and counter charms and teach witches magical arts of bewitchment and spell casting. To stay in the good graces of fairies, humans should keep clean houses and leave out food and drink. In return, fairies will bestow gifts, luck, fertility, and money and will help humans with their chores. Fairies also are given offerings at sacred wells, fountains, lakes, tree groves, and other places said to be fairy haunts, so that humans can ward off illness and misfortune. Iron weakens and repels fairies. Thus, iron implements should not be left in places frequented by fairies. Iron weapons can be used successfully against them. The folk concept of benign or malignant fairies is often ambiguous. Whatever the disposition of a particular fairy or group of fairies, human respect for them is essential. Many folk tales illustrate the desirability of kindness, politeness, observance of taboos, and correct etiquette in dealing with the fairies. Fairies are fond of kidnapping people and carting them off to Elfland. They kidnap people who displease them and people who deliberately or accidentally manage to see them. Sometimes they take people just because it is in their nature to do so. A victim may remain in Fairyland an hour or two, a day, or if longer, in years in multiples of 7 years, 14 years, 21 years, and so on. Those who are released by the fairies, or who manage to escape, often have no recollection of their time spent in Fairyland.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.